What's good, guys? Welcome back to a very special episode of GNG News. Today we are here to talk about the new Sonic the Hedgehog live action movie that is going to be released later this year. Now, the reason that we're here to talk about it is because, let's be honest, nobody received that trailer well. Nobody was happy with Sonic's design and a lot of choices that they made from what we've seen in the trailer. So the fans have spoken, people like me, people like you, the general public, critics, moviegoers, we're not liking it. So a lot of people have obviously commented about the trailer. Everyone's like edited the trailer and like edited Sonic out. People have made their own trailers. It got received very poorly. And Jeff Fowler, like I said, who is the director of that movie, has heard what the public have said loud and clear. And the reason that I can say this is by this tweet here. Thank you for your support and the criticism. The message is loud and clear. ... You aren't happy with the design and you want changes. It's going to happen. Everyone at Paramount and Sega are fully committed to making this character the best he can be. Hashtag Sonic movie. Hashtag gotta fix fast. Obviously the hashtag for the movie is gotta go fast. So, you know, this is a really big milestone for fans and directors to receive information via, you know, the public, and to actually to take it into consideration to change a movie that is coming out, you know, in this year. It's a very bold move, but it's a very brave move also, because I think this might be the saving grace for Sonic, because it's not that we hated the trailer. It's just there was a lot of things that they did get wrong, and a lot of the fans resonate with Sonic looking different, and you know, some of the choices that were made for actors and whatnot. But the fact that we're actually able to influence a movie and for it to be changed months before it's actually even hit the cinemas, that's a really big milestone in just movies and, you know, how we receive information via the fans and the general public. I think it's really cool and really commendable of Jeff Fowler that he's actually doing this. And I take back my statement from beforehand where I said that I wouldn't go and watch this movie. If they change Sonic, I will go and see the movie. Because the reason why this film, it got to a lot of people, is Sonic connects to a whole genre, a whole different generation of people, from people from my age in their late 20s to younger people, you know, to people who are older than me. It resonates with a lot of people. A lot of people have a lot of happy memories playing Sonic, and this is why the fans, the critics, the general public, moviegoers, young and old, everybody wants to have Sonic a certain way. And it seems that if you make enough fuss, eventually you will get somewhere with it. So it just goes to show, guys, don't give up. You never know, your voice could essentially change a movie, your voice could essentially change a franchise. And the good thing with the whole Sonic trailer and it being changed is everyone pretty much had the same opinion. This is why I reckon it was inevitable that Jeff Fowler would have to change his movie, because it was not like he was being told it by one or two fans of like the Sonic franchise. This was hundreds and thousands of people who were editing and changing the trailer and, you know, criticizing the trailer and saying how much they didn't want that version of Sonic and they didn't like how the art style that they went with. And, you know, I could keep saying, you just got to big up Jeff Fowler for actually taking the time to interact with the fans, obviously take into consideration of the criticism and everything that's been going on. Obviously people have been supporting it as well, because I'm not gonna lie, I was happy to find out they were making the Sonic the Hedgehog movie, and then obviously when I seen what they had gone with, I wasn't happy with the fact that their personal choices of what they decided to make Sonic look like. But nonetheless, I was happy, obviously, just seeing that there was a Sonic the Hedgehog trailer before I even watched the trailer. So, you know, there's a big hype, there's a big anticipation around this. It's going up against a really big competitor, obviously, Detective Pikachu, which comes out the 10th of May, which is only a few days from now. So, yeah, it has a lot of competition to go up against, but Sonic is a main contender in his own right. And I think that if they tweak the design of Sonic and they tweak a few little things, they'll hit a very big margin of people that will go and see that movie, because the movie relates to not just kids, but, you know, adults. And like I said, it spans across a few generations, because Sonic is like over 25 years old. So, you know, a lot of people would appreciate watching that movie. But still, you let me know in the comment section down below. Are you now going to be seeing the Sonic movie when it comes out later this year? What do you think about the fact that Jeff Fowler is actually taking into consideration what the fans are saying? Do you like the fact that now, obviously, as a fan of a franchise, you could essentially change a franchise by, you know, using social media, speaking to other people who are fans of the franchise, and just contacting the people that are making movies and stuff, and, you know, you could essentially have your say or your input into a film? I think that's a really, really cool thing for Jeff to do, and I think it's very commendable for him to, you know, change the movie in such a short time, so close to it obviously coming out. But nonetheless, I am very, very anticipating the new Sonic the Hedgehog official trailer, and I will obviously do a reaction to it when it drops, whenever that is. So thank you for watching another episode of GNG News. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on post notifications if you haven't done already. You can like this video if you think it deserves a like. You can share it with your friends if you want other people to see this. You can leave a comment in the comment section down below, and I will get back to you guys as soon as possible. Big shout out to Jeff Fowler. Shout out to all the guys over at Sega and Paramount as well for obviously all the hard work that they have done to create the movie. And yeah, let me know what you guys think of Sonic. And you gotta go fast, guys. See you all soon. Go and check out the trailer. Leave a comment in the comment section down below and let me know what you thought of the Sonic the Hedgehog official trailer. And I will catch up with you all in the next episode of GNG News. Also, I have Sonic Forces, so I will start to film and upload gameplay of me playing Sonic Forces later on today. So stick around on my channel, and yeah, you'll see some more gameplay of me playing another Nintendo Switch game. And I will be able to design my own character, so I'm pretty happy. I'll see you all soon anyway, guys.